elbows have to lock almost. And you're trying to make your elbows lock out. Whenever you guys practice punching, it's always got to be the elbow locking out. You know, you need that more than you need one of those short punches where it's like a bent elbow with a bent arm type punch. That does apply to Wing Chun, I get it. You know, this whole thing here. But the practice you need is this. It's got to be full out like this, like you're holding a hammer, right?